top of my lungs saying, what the hell is going on here? And these people just kind of looked back to me, and the stewardess came out and said, we seem to have a slight problem here. And the Russian guy finally said, what is the problem? And he said, well, we lost one of our engines. And he said, he goes, how many engines did we have? He goes, well, we had two. And now we have one. And he proceeded to say, that is not good. And we basically dumped fuel for 45 minutes and